Let's talk. Were you shocked that you just stuck him?
No.
Came out with the first ankle pick, took him down like it was nothing. You almost like front mixered him there. It was like a cradle mixer kind of combination. Was that something you practiced, or did you just fall into the situation?
No, something I practice.
You don't practice that?
No, I do.
You do?
Yeah.
What's going through your mind now? You're EWL champion.
Just pumped, baby. Ready to go.
How excited are you, man?
Oh, I'm ecstatic. Worst game you can explain.
Pinning a top 10 guy. How bad did he beat you in the dual meet?
Yeah, we didn't wrestle this year.
You didn't wrestle this year? Is that your first time wrestling?
Wrestled in EWLs last year.
How bad did he beat you?
Like 2 or 3.
2 or 3? So you knew it was right there, right? What's Coach DeHeuer and Moore's message to you the whole time? What are they trying to get you to do?
Attack, attack, attack. Don't give up on my offense.
Double legs you out of bounds. He double legged you twice. Right. He double legs you out of bounds that last time. Get some near falls. What's going through your mind?
Just get back up. Don't let him get a turn, because that's how he beat me last
year. Turned you?
Yeah, till last year.
Okay. Can there be another Cleveland State Viking joining you later?
Yeah. Two possibly.
Two possibly?
Corba and Georgia.
Can you be the face of the program? Can you guys continue to go on the upswing?
Yeah.
Do you think you've finally grown into 141?
Yeah. Definitely. I tried to make it 33 at the beginning of the year. A little rough, but I think I'm at a good size now.
Do you think people are going to sleep on you a little bit in Cleveland?
Yeah.
Do you want them to?
I hope so.
All right, man. Congratulations. You got anything else for me?
Yeah.
Good job, man. Great work. See you in Cleveland.
Thanks.